All right, we're going to meet up with Meowow FPV. It's up in Davenport. We're grab some food. Got my Honda shades on.
Look at this.
And we're gonna grab some food, fuel up, and then we're gonna hit a few more spots along the coast.
Lincoln,
is that the first whale you've ever seen?
In live? Maybe. I'm not sure. At least in the wild. That was pretty sick.
As in you've seen a picture of
a whale? I went to an aquarium or something. Yeah, totally. Probably went to an aquarium and saw.
You haven't seen that Shamu show?
Davenport Beach. Sun's finally out. Fog's gone. We just saw some whales.
Yeah, it's a fly. Right there? On the beach?
Yeah.
Inner curve, and then when you integrate that curve, you have a larger overall area, so your acceleration overall is better. 4 millimeter, and it snaps like second crash.
Alright, so we just finished having lunch. It took a really long time, but it was good food. We're gonna go to Shark Fin, and we're gonna go get some chase scenes over water. I think it's gonna be really cool, so let's get going.
But first we need to get gas.
Okay, we are at zero gallons. We're gonna Shark Fin Cove and get some fast shark. This is the home of fast shark. This is where the Grant.
This is where it all starts.
This is where Grant invented the fast shark.
This is where Grant was
the
born.
New fast shark logo. He was born in the ocean. His mother was a shark.
In the cove.
Say that. His father was a whale.
Authorized vehicles only.
That's
up. Is a quad a vehicle?
There's a bone! Are you fucking kidding?
Oh my god.
That's not a real bone.
That's a bone.
That's literally, that looks like a human bone. Oh my god, dude.
Colby, how's it feel flying the birthplace of Fat Shark?
I feel like I'm home.
I feel like we're right at home right
now. Alright, I'm at 1,000 milliamps. Woo!
Oh my god!
Prop spinning?
Yes.
Okay.
Just go slow.
Ready?
Hey, there's a big thing of water right out front of us. Don't crash.
Thank you.
go this way.
This is insane. Oh, no. I'm seeing him dive down over like crashing waves that are taller than I am, which isn't saying much, like over this shark fin that's like 12 times that.
This is pretty unreal. This is probably the coolest spot like I've ever seen, and I'm just ready to rip it. It's gonna be sick.
Flying a terrifying Disney-esque shark fin beach. Oh boy.
This is the birthplace of Fat Shark. Just know that.
I feel like I'm home.
It emerged from inside of that rock. Legend has it.
Emerged.
emerged. We'll be right back. that's a wrap. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give us a thumbs up. Check out all our channels, link in the description. We'll see you guys in the next one.